Hi everyone, welcome to Chandler High. We're excited to have you here.
Every year we've held in-person tours of our great CTE classes, but this year we're going to give you information in a new way.
So instead, we're holding virtual tours of our 11 wonderful CTE programs.
In this tour, we're going to give you an in-depth look to every class. The first course we're going to be showcasing is Early Childhood Development. This is where you learn how to nurture and care for a child. If that sounds like an interesting class, this is a class for you.
Hello, my name is Emily Moreno. I am in Early Childhood Year 4. In Early Childhood Year 1, you will be learning the early stages of child development. One of the projects you will be doing is taking care of this baby I am holding right here. This baby will cry if it's hungry, so you have to feed it and also change its diaper.
That's an example of when the baby cries and it wants to eat.
In Early Childhood Year 2, you will do everything you learned in Year 1. You will do all that in the childcare that's right around the corner. In Early Childhood Year 3 and 4, you will start getting your hours in the childcare to get your child development associate that can be good for jobs and scholarships as well. Also, this class is an IB career class, and you can also use this as a fine arts class.
Hi, I'm Ada Maurice. I'm a part of FCCLA. FCCLA is a part of early childhood, and it's part of our chapter here. FCCLA stands for Family Career Community Leaders of America. And part of being in FCCLA, you get to wear this red blouser and you get to compete in competitions. And when you compete in competitions, you compete with people around the state of Arizona. And then if you win a competition, you get to travel, or like you just get to travel in general. Last year, camp was in Flagstaff. And then this year, competition is in Nashville, Tennessee. We also get to travel to New York. And in the class, we mostly just stay in the childcare in order to get our hours, in order to get our CED, our certification. And then you mostly get to make lesson plans with the children and play with kids majority of the time, but you also have to get your portfolio ready for your senior year. And then the I enjoy about this class the most is getting to work with the children.
Hey guys, don't forget to follow us. We're on Instagram and Twitter. Can't wait to see you next year.
Early Childhood is a class where you learn how to take care of babies. But would you like to learn how to take care of athletes instead? If so, sports medicine might be for you.
Sports Med is a fun and interactive class where you get to learn about different background information about the medical industry. You get to learn about different types of injuries, how to prevent those injuries. You also get to learn about nutrition and a bunch of other fun different things. In those classes, you get to earn different certifications. In Sports Med 1, you get to earn a CPR certification. And in Sports Med 2, you get to earn your OSHA 10 certification.
Hi, my name is Lillian McGinley. I am a Sports Med student and a student aide. Sports Med offers two clubs. We have our HOSA club, which is a club where we can do community service. We discuss sports medicine, and you can also get cool merch like this shirt. It's called Chandler HOSA. And then we also have an after-school program called Sports Medicine, where you can get involved. That's a lot of hands-on experience. And we get to go out onto the sports field and assess injuries along with Mr. Deer, which is our head trainer.
That seems like a really fun class. Speaking of fun, you may not know, but we are in our third year of the multimedia and film program.
Yeah, it's a fun class. You get to learn the basics of media and film. You also get to produce the newscasts every week in your advanced years. You also get to work with different clients to gain industry experience.
But enough about us. Let's see what it's like behind the camera.
Thousand surrounding us, travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger?
What's up, danger?
Hey guys, I'm Jonah. I'm in Multimedia Film 2. The first year course of this class is Multimedia Film 1. In Multimedia Film 1, you learn how to edit videos and to use Premiere Pro and After Effects.
Well, what you do in the class is you learn how to edit videos and make them. You also use GarageBand to make your own music.
During our first year, we learn about different camera shots, as well as how to produce our own music and the basics of After Effects and Adobe Premiere.
Make scripts. You watch movies sometimes and you learn about the different shots and angles.
In second year, we take it to the next level by learning how to produce the news for the school. And we also learn how to live stream football games and other sports events. And it's really interactive and it's super fun.
What I enjoy about this class is all the stuff that we get to do. We get to film certain events at the school. We do the news.
I definitely like this course because I get to be creative and I get to make things how I want them to be. After taking 2 years of this course, you'll be able to get certified for Premiere Pro. And basically, you can show that certificate on your resume if you want to go to college for film production or you want to have this as your career.
You can get a certification, like an Adobe certification, and you just sort of learn all sorts of video stuff. So if you want to do that as a career, this is a good class to take.
My favorite part about the Multimedia and Film program is the overall involvement that the Multimedia and Film program has with the school. You get to learn about all the other programs and all the other classes that the school has to offer, as well as meet many different types of people, not just the people in their class.
I definitely recommend taking film because it's super fun and you get to learn a lot of things about cameras and editing software that you might not if you didn't take this class.
Between doing live streams and making the news, I really enjoyed this class.
I'm definitely taking it for our fourth year, and I really hope you do too.
I will. I made some really good friends during this program.
Another class that goes hand in hand with our Multimedia and Film program is the graphic design class. In this class, you'll learn how to use many of the different Adobe programs to create many different designs for many different products, and that's one of the many reasons to join this class.
Hi, my name is Matea, and I am a year 2 graphic design student. In graphic design 1, it's really just an introduction to all the Adobe programs, and you learn how to work with them, and throughout the course of the year, you'll do many projects. You learn how to use Illustrator, InDesign, and Photoshop, and you master those skills and pull them all together to create really big projects that can be used for clients and around the school. In graphic design 1, we learned how to create logos and work with vectorized graphics. In Photoshop, we learned how to perfect and alter pictures. And then in InDesign, we created layouts that we use for the workspace. In graphic design 2, we worked with a lot of clients in the school in order to create projects that will later on give us skills for employability. These skills include embroidery, t-shirts, creating graphics, and logos. At the end of the year in graphic design 2, you will be able to take a test that will allow you to be certified in Adobe products and will allow you to put that on your college resume and your employee resume.
I'm Andrew. I am president of the Graphic Design Club. What I enjoy about this class is all the teamwork that we do together to create excellent work for things like the football games, different events that are going on at the school, and yeah.
Hi, my name is Christian. I'm a student in graphic design. Graphic design is just a fun class where you just get to sit down and be creative with your works. Sometimes you have to use certain tools and all that stuff, but really you're still able to be creative with your work. It doesn't have to be specific or perfect or anything like that. It's just a fun, easy class to be creative in, and the teacher's nice. It's just a fun environment to be in.
Graphic design is pretty cool. I bet you that could help me with my multimedia film work too. Anyways, what if you're going down a long, windy, windy road and your tire pops? Do you know how to change it? Well, with automotive, they can teach you how to change a tire and the basics of automotive. You won't find any other class like this in the district.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm an Auto 2 student here at Chandler High School.
Hi, I'm Eli, and I'm a senior in the Auto 2 program here at Chandler High. For most first-year students, you'll start in the Auto 1 program, which is the first of three classes you can take here at Chandler High. And there's a variety of things you can do in this class, including working on trucks.
Work and learn all about cars, automotive, any kind of trucks, imports, sports cars. We learn how to fix them, service them, anything in between, and basic things like changing tires, changing oil, and then we get into more complex things too the higher up in the program you are.
Really any car you want to bring in you can work on. You learn how to service cars, change oil, change tires, how to balance tires, and a variety of things. There's a lot of benefits of taking this class, including you always know what to do in emergency situations when working on your own car. You always know how to change a tire, an emergency oil change that you need to do, or really just diagnosing a problem in your car.
To the higher up in the program you are. A lot of the benefits of taking this class is you're going to know how to change your tires and everything in a case of an emergency, and you can also get certified to be an ASC technician, which means straight out of high school you can go into the automotive industry if that's what you want to do. In this class, I love it so much. I enjoy everything about it. It's hands-on, it's really chill, you get to do what you love, you get to learn new things, and like if you need help with something that we haven't learned about yet, Van Wyatt, he'll definitely help you out.
I really enjoy about this class is it's just always it's fun to be hands-on and working on cars, and it's one thing if you have a passion for. It's really fun to be hands-on with cars in your classes.
And that's pretty much what the auto program is.
That seems like a really handy class to take. It gives you some real experience for the real world. Moving on, we have FFA, Future Farmers of America. In this class, you'll get some agricultural experience. So let's hand this over to FFA's team and see their cute little animals.
Welcome to Chandler FFA. My name is Kaylee Gross and I'm the chapter president this year. FFA stands for Future Farmers of America. The FFA is an amazing program where you get to learn about all different sides of agriculture. In our ABS and PALS classes, you get to play with animals, weld, and learn about all different types of plant science.
Hi, my name is Michael Arias, and one of my favorite opportunities about ag is the fact that you get to do so many different opportunities with your friends and joke around while doing it. One of the best things we have here is that there is no one thing you're stuck to. You can switch around as much as you want and learn as much as you want. So this is our chicken coop here at Chandler FFA. Here at our chicken coop, we get these as little hatchlings, and these are in their little awkward teen phase. And once they get to become big, full-grown adults, we send them off to U of A, and they pay us for these chickens. Alternatively, in our third quarter, we have a program where you can buy chickens from us for a cheap price at some of our Maricopa County Fair, and you can keep all the profit you make. Usually students make a little over $200 profit just from these chickens alone. It's a great opportunity to get your hands deep into chickens.
Hi, I'm Evan. I chose FFA because the idea of farming and learning about agriculture while living in the city was just an amazing thing to me. I think my favorite part about FFA so far has been all the new people I've been able to meet and all the friends I've been able to make. Here we have our FFA shop. Here we learn problem solving skills, and we are able to learn about welding and other woodworking activities.
My name is Chandra. I'm a senior this year, and this is my fourth year in FFA. And my favorite part about this program is the opportunity to raise animals and meet a bunch of new people. At Chandler FFA, we have the great opportunity to raise pigs. These two pigs next to me are Harley Rose and Sir Quentin. They're both 1 month old, only about 20 pounds. And we are going to raise these until April and sell them at the Maricopa County Fair. Most students that do this project make about $2,000 off of it, and all that money is for the students to keep.
Those pigs were pretty cute in person too. They chewed on my shoe. Anyways, let's get to the fire alarm champions. Culinary. I'm just kidding. Let's see how we get experience in learning how to cook.
Hi, my name is Gunnar Rojarte. I am a senior at Chandler High. I am in the Culinary Arts program for Chandler High. I'm in Culinary 1, which is the starting program. And I've kind of just taken this class because I'm off to college soon and I want to know how to make my own food, so I'm not starving on my own. And right now we're just working on sugar cookies, but in the past we've made like pretzels, pizza, banana bread. It's just a really fun class that I really enjoy.
Hi, my name is Gabrielle Esther, and I'm a senior in Culinary 2.
Culinary is a CTE course where you get to make different things and you get to learn about the different food industries. In Culinary 1, you get to earn your food handler certificate, and you also get to learn about kitchen safety and sanitation while also learning different methods of cooking, like learning how to measure, learning how to use a double boiler, and other different methods. Culinary 2 is a class where you get to learn other difficult cooking methods. In semester 1, you get to learn about baking and pastries, and in semester 2, you get to learn about different careers while also making other different recipes. The reason I love culinary so much is because we get to learn about different cooking methods while also learning about different careers in the food industry. Many recipes that we make are pretty hard, but they're pretty fun to make when we're done creating them.
It smelled great while filming in the kitchen. This next class, not so much. However, it was still cool to see what was going on in the workshop. Now let's cut the chase and chop some wood.
Hi, I'm Rayleigh, and this is my second year in wood shop. I'm a sophomore here at Chandler High School. The level of the program is Woods 1, and Woods 2 is the second one. What I like about this class is just let your imagination run wild with whatever you're trying to make. The benefits of taking this class is that you get a certification.
Hi, my name is Trinity Bennett. I am a junior and this is my third year doing wood shop. In this class, we learn about the machines and we also learn how to safely use them for ourselves and for others. We get to make projects so that we get to decide what we can do afterwards. In your junior year, you are able to take this test. It's for the OSHA certificate. The certificate goes through a whole bunch of different scenarios, like in the medical field or just in auto. And it also obviously goes over woods, but you're able to have it where you take this test and you pass it and you get a certificate and you're able to put it on your resume for college or for a job as well. What I enjoy about this class is that it gives you a lot of opportunities to actually show your creativity. Let's put this certificate onto your college resume, and you're also able to have it where you present it to a job, and the job will know that you're able to safely use these machines for yourself and for others.
It was really cool to see what kind of art the kids were working on. You won't find any other class like that in any of the districts, so make sure you join at Chandler High. Also, we have this cool little shop called the Pack Shack. It's run by our marketing class. They sell all kinds of snacks and merchandise. Let's see how they do it.
Hi, my name's Azul.
Hi, my name is Garrett.
I'm a junior at Chandler High.
My junior year of marketing.
I've been taking marketing since my freshman year. I am in third year of marketing SBE. The first level of class in the program is Marketing 1. The program really helped me learn how to manage my money. It shows you how to be able to work with people in a business way. We learn how to market things.
We do tons of fun activities, like we have projects in December mostly for, it's called Market Days. And then we also program the Pack Shack, which we sell snacks, drinks, candy, etc. during all lunches. It's pretty dope.
In Marketing 1, you do get the chance to be able to shadow the upperclassmen as SBE and senior marketing when they're doing the market days or they are selling t-shirts or merchandise for the football games on Friday mornings. The benefits of taking this class is you will learn how to run a business in the future or be able to be in a business in a very professional way. It also looks really good on resumes.
I would highly recommend taking. Honestly, it helped me out freshman year, helped me out my sophomore year, and it's helped me out my junior year.
My favorite part about marketing is being able to work with others. I love going to competitions around January, February. You get to meet kids from other schools around the district, make a lot of new friends, and you honestly get a new point of view on business and marketing and just the way to control money and everything. Marketing has really helped me throughout all of my 3 years of high school, and I am planning on taking it next year.
And I definitely plan on taking this class my senior year.
And I really recommend this class.
Sharing pictures with families and friends has become a great way to connect, especially with everything that's been going on this year. So let's take a snapshot of what it's like to do them professionally within this photography class.
This is Digital Photography 1. My name is DeAndre Watson and I go to Chandler High. The class is actually pretty exciting, being able to walk around campus and take different shots of different backgrounds and scenes and different ISOs and stuff like that to really figure out the best photo for a photographer. It's really, really nice to do.
Hi, my name is Katie and I'm in Digital Photography, and in this class we learn how to use the camera and we go around campus and take pictures. And I like this class because we are able to express ourselves creatively.
My name is Ashton Brink and I'm in Digital Photography 1. In this class, we learn how cameras function and experiment with different camera settings. I think this class is really creatively challenging and allows for a lot of self-expression.
I'm Tez. I'm in Photography 1, and in this class we take black and white photos and we develop the film ourselves. I like this class because I've always been interested in photography, and this is a new style of photography I've never learned before. It's really interesting and it's just fun to do and mess with the cameras and machines.
Hi, my name is Christian. I'm in Photography 1. In Photography 1, we learn how to create photos using film. We learn how to process the film. We make photograms using different objects and enlarging. We just have a lot of fun in the class. The reason I like the class is because it's really hands-on. We all work together to create a project.
Our very own anchor, Taylor, was in that class. She said it was very fun and interesting. It also might help deepen your knowledge about video cameras. Anyways, our next class is computer science. If you want to get into the IT industry or learn how to program, this might be the class for you. Let's take an in-depth dive to what it's like.
Hi, I'm Annalie Nittmeyer, and I'm in AP Computer Science Principles. In this class, we learn about the theory behind programming, as well as a couple computer science languages, such as block programming and Python. One thing I like about this class is, at the end of the year, we work for 12 whole days on building our own app for the AP test.
Hey, my name is Pablo Mejia. I'm in AP Computer Science. The first class you can take to get into coding is AP Computer Science Principles. It's an intro to coding, and it's very simple on the fact that it's just starting out to code. Many people take it to just start learning. It's pretty fun. You get to do some small, simple coding. You get to draw, write your name in code. You get to figure out how to make many colors in coding as well, and you figure out what to do with code. It is also a college class, so you do get college credit for it. It does help out, so you don't have to take college.
My name is Trace. I'm a part of the software engineering class here at Chandler. One of the things that we do in the class is we learn the basics of programming in Java, and going over certain things like methods and variables when it comes to programming. I'm also part of the FBLA group here at Chandler, which is mostly giving students an inside look at what the business world is like and giving us talks at certain conferences, or we can also go to competitions with FBLA. I mostly enjoy the class mainly because I do plan to go into a career with programming, and thanks to certain certifications that you can get in the course, like it will give me kind of a step up over people who are going and applying for the same positions that I might be applying to. And overall, it's a pretty enjoyable experience. I've been doing it for 4 years now and it's been great.
That seems like a great skill to have.
We really hope you enjoyed this tour, being virtual and all, and that you'll take one of these amazing classes.
Yeah, I really liked multimedia and film, but I sort of wish I joined FFA.
Honestly, I wouldn't switch my experience in film for any other class. Although I do love FFA and the people in the class, I still wouldn't switch.
Well, anyways, we hope you pick your favorite class.
I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Evan. See you next year, Wolves.